Hello, Salt TV friends. I'm Susan Wood, and here's what's coming up on Salt TV headlines. It's now been a week since that killer earthquake and tsunami hit northern Japan, and today, a glimmer of hope. We'll have more on that story. The move is on to repeal House Bill 477. We'll tell you more about that. And a high-ranking official from the Reagan administration and the LDS Church has passed away. We'll have details. For the latest news, weather, and March Madness, join us on SaltTVNetwork.com.